Judy.
I can't believe they didn't swipe your PlayStation, man.
Yeah, I know. It's not mine.
When's that agent coming to your film class?
I don't know. Next week, I think?
Yeah, are you happy how the movie turned out?
Yeah, yeah.
Zach, your RA is here?
Huh? What do you mean here? Downstairs?
No, he's coming up.
I'll be right back.
All right.
Hey, Casey.
Hey.
What I said to you earlier, I've been thinking about it.
It
game is so realistic, huh? The refs are bad. And now look, they just sold my team.
Thought I smelled pig skin. Where the hell did this come from?
It's as plain as that thing you call your face, Mimi. I think management is just trying to say something like, hey, we appreciate our employees.
Judge Judy. 19-year-old model Martha Pennington is suing her boyfriend's estranged wife, 37-year-old cosmetologist Betty Sharp, for a Sony PlayStation. Real cases, real people. Judge Judy. Martha Pennington wants her boyfriend, Skip Sharp's estranged wife, Betty Sharp, to return a video game. Betty says the PlayStation belongs to her son, and she wants it back since Martha got her husband.
So you left and you took the PlayStation with you. Eventually.
I left. Are you prepared to say to your son, you have to give me back the PlayStation that's at your house?
Yes, Your Honor, I am.
Oh, Mr. Shaw.
Excuse me, are you in charge of transport?
Depends who's asking.
I know this is going to sound really weird, but I was just wondering if you by any chance found a body.
Transport.
I think both of us have missed out on a lot of stuff. He's missed out on me growing up, you know, from the age 10 into where I'm at now, and I've missed him being a father of my life.
What was there to think of? I'm gonna be giving someone the greatest gift you can possibly give.
You're gonna carry their child and get them a Sony PlayStation?
Can't even shake your hand.
How you doing, bro?
What's up, dude?
Good to see you.
Thanks for coming on.
Thank you for having me.
What do you got
me.
Going here? Jet Moto 2 on the Sony PlayStation.
Jet Moto 2, and I'm playing you, and there are huge bets going off here, Carson, that I'm going to take you down.
You know, they told me before you came on today that you were like a big video game buff. Is that true?
I am a video game freak. It's horrible, though. I don't talk to anybody when I do it. Four girls have broken up with me because I won't leave the house.
Right.
I play this thing all day.
I wouldn't have half my bad habits if I were really into this.
This Sony PlayStation thing, it's horrible. I'm at home all the time. Who needs a life? Who needs a girlfriend?
I'll tell you what, I can't
believe
the graphics on these things. Like, when I was a kid, like, Frogger, like, blew my mind, you know?
Oh, God.
Like, the cars actually look like cars.
I know.
But this stuff is just, like, real life.
Hey, no fair. I mean, what kind of move is that?
Go ahead, take your best shot, Savage.
I'll take that. Ugh, I cut you in half. Wow, are those your intestines?
I am very, very dead.
Oh, that was great. Let's play again.
Oh, maybe later. My thumbs are toast.
You guys, I reached the polar bear level.
Oh, you mean the unbearable level.
Uh-huh. I use my lucky marble.
Oh, this I've got to see.